Look what I found this morning out there.